So we're gonna vlog this one.
We had tickets to see the 1:30 exhibit, and we're in the 2:30 one because we left home late, and it took a while to find parking, and then we couldn't find where the shuttles pickup spots were, so we walked here. From
15 minutes in the rain.
In the rain, and I was in a very bad mood. Here we go. So I'm hearing a presentation in my headphones right now.
But and while we're looking at this, this is so awesome.
Awesome, but we couldn't film anything.
We should want to sit for the photo, haters.
All right. Yeah, I have to look up that general game.
Oh no, it's coming.
They have really cool interactive things like this crank deposit money exhibit, the little Ferris crown thing we did back there.
Wow. Reynolds pamphlet.
Thought it was we hawk at dawn. Gunshots we hawk.
Let me tell you who wasn't too crazy about Hamilton. That would be Abigail Smith Adams, what she wrote about him.
Show you some merch they got here. And it's pretty expensive merch, actually. But I love that one. My buddy. I've never bought him a onesie for 20 bucks, ever. There's a feather pin. I said I might have worn it. How much is it? 15?
Might do it.
Might be.
So cute. All right. Hamilton exhibit is done. And the rain has stopped a little bit. Buddy and Daddy are going down the Nat Field little chair ramp area. Buddy! So it was pretty awesome. Oh wait, here we go.
I think it was pretty good. It was pretty cool to see things not just about Hamilton as an experience, but learn more about history. Some very interesting tidbits, and I'm definitely going to buy a book off of Amazon so that I can look at some more things and research some stuff on my own. But very fascinating, very cool experience.
What do you think about, do you think people with young toddlers should avoid going, or do you think they can brave it with the kid with them?
Depends on your kid, of course, because there is a couple downtimes with waiting to get into shows. There's only a couple shows.
Geese.
But overall, we had a carrier with us, which we weren't sure how that was going to be. But it was cool beans. You know, you can obviously get the weight. But anyway, I think that you could, if you had a toddler, I think you could enjoy some things. You could speed up your experience or slow it down, whichever one
Yeah.
fits your style.
Yeah.
So I think people can enjoy it even if you have a toddler.
Here comes a trolley. Here comes the trolley.
We also got a ham and thingy from their
little
snack shop, which was good.
You just jogging down here.
Right?
Looking at the side.